A cherry jelly bean, an apple's blush, two roses in a glass, a holly bush, radishes, grape wine, a bleeding beet, the pleasures red things bring are sweet. Of the treasures, the second most blessed stains the evening sky, the dimming west, with blue and crimson clouds. But yet, alone, the most precious of all reds is a stone, a ruby. Some are dark as mummy's blood, others berry bright and sparkle clad, like sunlight through a sacred window glass, or candle flame trapped in a jar and not allowed to pass.